Teil wird immer stressig.
Oh, der China bezahlt vorher.
Afghanistan is a friend and a neighbor. And of course, there are problems, but those problems are there because of the situation that has existed in Afghanistan for the last 30 years. And there have been conditions of instability which have persisted for those 30 years. Attempts are being made by both the governments to try and stabilize the situation as far as Pakistan is concerned on the border with Afghanistan. And then, of course, we are also playing some sort of a role in reconstruction of Afghanistan. Pakistan is not a rich country, but despite that, we have pledged $300 million to the reconstruction effort.
I'm the kidnapped soldier.